Hi, this is Vanessa, and I'm doing a show called Makeup with Ness, and today we're going to do the power of makeup. And if you guys don't know, the power of makeup shows half of your face nice and bare and half fully glammed to show the specs of makeup and how it's supposed to enhance your features. So today we're going to start, this is Shania, by the way. We're starting off with her brows, and this one is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Definer. And we're just gonna sculpt out her brows first. I'm gonna comb them and just start coloring them in. You wanna make sure you know your client's brow shape and just keep brushing them. Just keep going. Find the arch. Just keep brushing. So the goal for creating the perfect brow is to have it darker on the tail and lighter towards the nose to make it look more natural, because we don't want like square looking brows. So just keep combing. Brush up through the brows. Okay, so this is her brow. Now we're gonna clean up the underneath the brow so we can make it look more sharp and defined. So for that, I'm gonna use her concealer. This is her concealer to match her own skin. And so I'm gonna mix these two. This is to the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Concealer, and then the NYX HD Studio Concealer. We're gonna mix those together. I'm just putting on my hand. And then mix them with your concealer brush and just lay it on her eye, but then carve out her eyebrow. So we can clean up the bottom and make it nice and sharp. And just put it all over her eye lid. And then next, it looks a little harsh, so I'm gonna blend it with this sponge here. Just go into her eye and just pat it out. So the side that I'm doing obviously is gonna be the glam side, and the other side is gonna be nice and bare. So we can see the difference. So this creates a nice even base to blend the shadows with. So next I'm gonna set the concealer with a shade that matches the concealer so it stays in place, and then we have a nice even base. That rhymed. All over so it sits in place. And this is just a setting brush. Okay, it's nice and set. So now we're gonna get a transition shade so the shades, the other shadows will blend nice and easily. I'm gonna use the Naked Urban Decay Heat Palette. So I'm just gonna use the shade He Devil in it and tap off the excess because we don't want too much going on. And then we're gonna put it on the crease of the eye and blend it out nice and evenly. This is your transition shade. So the goal for this is to create depth in the eye to make it look larger and to give the illusion of making it look deeper. And we want a nice gradient, so that's why I'm choosing this color to fade into it. And then taking a crease brush, more dense, We're gonna take the same color to create an even darker shade to make it look deeper in the crease as well. So just keep adding, and don't go too heavy at first or else it's gonna be harder to blend out. It's easier to go lighter to dark than darker to lighter, because then you'll have a way harder time to blend it out. So just keep blending it out and then add as you go. So now I'm gonna add a darker shade called Cayenne and add in the same place, the crease of the eye. Keep adding as you go, and make sure you keep tapping out so you don't put too much. So I'm gonna add En Fuego right here. It's a darker shade with the same brush. I only use two brushes, and just keep adding. It's the same steps for all these colors that I'm giving you. So you can see already that it's getting deeper in the crease, and her eye looks more, it has more depth. Just keep blending. I'm gonna add ashes to the same spot, and then we're gonna close it in on the outer V, which is right here. Very important to have a transition shade, or also just have it really, you'll have it really flat and very hard. The edges will be really hard. So just keep adding until you're liking. And open for me, open your eyes. So you see how it's like really deep in her crease, so close. Just keep adding. The eyes for me take the longest, because that's what I look at the most. So I'm leaving the inner lid of the eye open, because we're going to add some like shimmery shade right there, so the eyes can pop and get some highlight. Okay, so I'm done with all the matte shades. Now I'm gonna add some shimmer to make the eyes pop, like I said. So for that, I am going to use my concealer brush again and spray it with some setting spray so that the shimmers will pop more. So spray. And then I'm gonna use the shade Lumbre. I hope that's how you pronounce it, otherwise it's embarrassing. Put that on the lid of the eye here so you can have some shimmer. It's really pretty. Looks a little rough right now, but we're gonna blend it out. Take your blending brush, tap off, and blend it out. Open your eyes for me. It's very pretty. Close your eyes. Just keep blending until it's nice and like not too harsh. And you can keep adding to make it look more bright. Yeah. Okay, so now we're gonna move on to the face. We have the MAC foundation, and we're gonna mix that with the Rainforest of the Sea concealer. Not too much. And then, oh, no, just kidding. It's the NYX concealer. Mix as best as I can. Okay. And then we're gonna take this same blender and put it all over the face. Look up for me. Just doing half of her face because it's the powder blue. Get around the brows. Oh, look up for me again. Okay. Okay, concealer. We are going to use the Rainforest of the Sea concealer and the NYX concealer as well. So underneath the eyes to take out the darkness. So a little there. Some here. And just blend that out with your same blender. Look up for me. Make sure it's all blended. Look at me. Okay, now we're gonna set it with the same setting brush and the Anastasia Contour Kit. We're gonna mix this shade with a little bit of this. Look up for me. Then set the rest with a powder foundation so it stays in place and there's no creasing. Okay, for contour, we want to accentuate the cheekbones, the jawline. Take the contour kit, just carve it over here. Make sure you blend, we don't want it to look muddy. Highlight, we're using the MAC Mariah Carey to accentuate the cheekbones, to bring it out some more. Okay, the under eyes, we're gonna use a flat shader brush to, and use the Enfuego color, look up for me. And the ashes color. The inner corner highlight, we are going to use, where's my blush? The Lumbre color again, and hit this part so we can bring some light back. And then for mascara, blink for me. And look up for me. And then lastly, set the face. We're gonna use the Mara Badescu setting spray and spray that all over the face. And fan. And that's it. That's all we have for today. This is the makeup, and this is the no makeup. Power of makeup. Thank you for watching.